Here you have four questions as your answer choices. Three of these questions have been answered in the article, and there is only one question for which there is no answer given in the article, and you have to identify that question. So go over the article and select the question that has not been answered.